This Terryvale is Fractabunt, but I know it off by heart. Tunsa on a pime, that's how Stary Stories fart. A gritty pearl called Rindercella, she was made to suffer by a two sigly upstesters and a stickered old wet mother. One day a herald came from the callus of the ping. He had a heather in his fat and pansy fans and everything. He put a lumpet to his trips. He blew a crumpet tall. Then he said the pransom hints was going to hold a bansy fall. Well, the sigly upstesters put their bansy fall gowns on. They put fake up on their maces, grabbed their handbags. They were gone. Because if you went to the bansy fall and danced with the pransom hints, you might end up a princess prairied to a mince. Poor Rindercella didn't even have a farty proc. She dressed in rurty dags, and she wore no Susan shocks. But she heard, "Cadabra, abra," when the others had all gone. A Gary Fodmother appeared and whipped out her wagic wand. Rindercella's rurty dags became a gownless evening strap. She had two flippers on a seat, and a matching hag and bat. "You shall go to the Bansy Fall, but I must tell you something. Be home by the moke of Stridnight, or you'll purn into a tumpkin." There was a lovely smuff of poke. Gahairy Fodmother was gone, and Rindercella stood there with a Bansy Fall gown on. So off she went to the Bansy Fall and danced with every fella. She was so beautiful, the sigly upstesters didn't cinderize Recognella. She danced with the pransom hints, thinking no one would believe her, because a stickered wet mother didn't cinderize Recognella either. Then the pransom chintz said harmingly, "I'll give you anything." "Course you can," said Rindercella, "your caddy is a ding." Then she heard the moke of Stridnight, and she felt the panic gripper. But as she ran away, I'm afraid she slopped a dripper. The pransom hints picked up the dripper, Rindercella slopped. "Bum cack," he cried, "bum cack! Rindercella, stop!" Next day, he cured the tingdom with the slopper that was dripped. He tried it on the sigly upstesters, but of course, it fiddened it. Fiddened it the stickered wet mother, it fiddened it no one. But it suddenly fiddled it when Rindercella tried it on. There's a moral to this Terryvale if you're a gritty pearly. You'll get your pransom hints arriving late and leaving early. Get happy and live marriedly ever after, never fails. 'Cause everything is fractabunt in those old Terryvales.